हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन द प्रेजेंट वीडियो वी विल स्टडी अबाउट द टॉपिक फ्रूट। इन कॉमन लैंग्वेज ए फ्रूट मे बी डिफाइंड एज एन एडिबल प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द एंटायर गाइनोशियम एंड एनी फ्लोरल पार्ट विच इज स्वीट, जूसी और फ्लैसी कलर्ड, एरोमेटिक एंड इनक्लोजिज सीड और सीड्स। हाउएवर बोटनिस्ट डिवाइड फ्रूट्स इंटू टू मेन कैटेगरीज, ट्रू एंड फॉल्स फ्रूट्स। द ट्रू फ्रूट दैट इज द यूकार्प, EUCARP। These types of fruits derived from ovary of a flower, not associated with any non-carpellary part. For example, mango, banana, grapes, etc. False fruit, that is pseudocarp. The fruit derived from the ovary along with other accessory floral parts. For example, apple and fig. In these types of fruits, the main edible part of the fruit is the fleshy receptacle. The branch of the horticulture that deals with the study of fruits and their cultivation is called pomology. Next, that is the structure of the fruit. A true fruit consists of two main parts. One is the seeds, which is developed from ovules, and the another pericarp or fruit wall, which is developed from the wall of the ovary. The structure and the thickness of pericarp varies greatly in different kinds of fruits. The pericarp consists of three layers: outer epicarp, middle mesocarp and inner endocarp. This is the structure or longitudinal section of a mango fruit, showing the different parts of the fruits. The outer thin skin is the epicarp. The sweet, juicy and edible flesh is the mesocarp. And the innermost hard covering of the seed is the endocarp. These three layers are not easily distinguishable in the dry fruits. Next, that is the classification of fruits or kinds of fruits. Fruits are of many kinds and they are classified into three types. One is simple fruits, second is aggregate fruits, third is composite fruits. Simple fruits, they develop from a single flower having monocarpellary and syncarpous pistil. Second, aggregate fruits, they are also produced from a single flower having polycarpellary and apocarpous pistil. A single part of fruit is called as fruitlet. Third, that is the composite fruits. When the entire inflorescence विद इट्स फ्लोवर्स एंड पेडंकल एटसेट्रा आर चेंज्ड इनटू ए सिंगल फ्रूट दैट इज कॉल्ड कंपोजिट फ्रूट्स. नेक्स्ट गो टू द सिंपल फ्रूट्स और टाइप्स ऑफ द सिंपल फ्रूट्स दैट इज टू टाइप्स ऑफ द सिंपल फ्रूट्स. वन इज सिंपल ड्राई फ्रूट्स एंड सेकेंड इज द सिंपल सक्यूलेंट फ्रूट्स. द सिंपल ड्राई फ्रूट इन दीज द फ्रूट वॉल और पेरिकार्प इज ड्राई. दे आर ऑल्सो फर्दर डिवाइडेड इन टू फॉलोइंग टाइप्स दैट इज एचिनियल. फॉलोइंग थ्री टाइप्स दैट इज एचिनियल दैट इज इन डिसेंट. सेकेंड इज द सिग्जोकार्पिक विच इज स्प्लिटिंग. थर्ड इज द कैप्सुलर दैट इज डिसेंट. द अचीनियल फ्रूट्स दीज आर सिंगल सीडेड इन डिसेंट फ्रूट्स. दे आर ऑल्सो फर्दर फाइव काइंड्स. वन इज एचीन. सेकेंड इज कैरियोप्सिस. थर्ड इज कैप्सिला. फोर्थ इज शमारा. फिफ्थ इज नट. एचीन दीज फ्रूट्स आर स्मॉल वन सीडेड सीड अटैच्ड टू पेरिकार्प एट वन पॉइंट ओनली. पेरिकार्प इज रेडियली और इजिली नॉट यूजुअली इज रेडियली और इजिली सेपरेबल फ्रॉम सीड कोट. एग्जाम्पल इज मिराबिलस, क्लिमेटिस, रेनकुलस. सेकेंड इज कैरियोप्सिस और ग्रेन. दीज फ्रूट्स आर स्मॉल वन सीडेड सीड कोट फ्यूज्ड टू पेरिकार्प ओवर इट्स एंटायर सरफेस. एग्जाम्पल जेमेज, राइस, वीट, बार्ले. थर्ड इज कैप्सिला. इट डेवलप्स फ्रॉम एन इन्फीरियर यूनिलोकुलर यूनिओविल्ड बाइकार्पलरी सिनकार्पस पिस्टिल विद बेसल प्लेसेंटेशन. एग्जाम्पल सोनकस, हेलियंथस. फोर्थ इज स्मारा. इन दीज फ्रूट्स इज ए विंग्ड एसिन. फ्रूट ए विंग्ड एसिन. एग्जाम्पल अल्मस, एलम. फिफ्थ इज नट. इन दीज फ्रूट्स पेरिकार्प इज हार्ड और क्रस्टेशियस थ्रू आउट. यूजुअली फ्रॉम ए कंपाउंड पिस्टिल. Only one carpel of which develops mostly one-seeded, usually with an involucre. Example, lychee, anacardium. Second is the sigzocarpic or splitting fruits. These fruits are single-seeded. Containing single seeded parts may be indehiscent known as mericarps or dehiscent called cocci. They are of also five types: carcerulus, cremocarp, lomentum, कंपाउंड समारा, रेगमा. कार्सरुलस द फ्रूट स्प्लिट्स इनटू मेनी सिंगल सीडेड एंड इन डिसेंट मेरिकार्प्स, एग्जाम्पल एल्थिया रोजा, एल्थिया रोजा ओसिमम. सेकेंड इज क्रिमोकार्प, द फ्रूट्स ब्रेक्स फ्रॉम बिलो अपवर्ड इन टू टू सिंगल सीडेड इन डिसेंट सेगमेंट्स कॉल्ड मेरिकार्प्स. द मेरिकार्प्स आर अटैच्ड टू द टिप ऑफ ए सेंट्रल एक्सिस और कार्पोफोर, एग्जाम्पल कोरिंड्रम फेनल. नेक्स्ट दैट इज द लोमेंटम. द मैच्योर फ्रूट इज कंस्ट्रिक्टेड, इट स्प्लिट्स ऑफ ट्रांसवर्सली इन टू सिंगल सीडेड इनडिसेंट मेरिकार्प्स, एग्जाम्पल अकेशिया रेडिस. नेक्स्ट कंपाउंड स्मारा, द स्मारा स्प्लिट्स एट मैच्योरिटी इन टू टू और थ्री सिंगल सीडेड इनडिसेंट एंड विंग्ड मेरिकार्प्स, एग्जाम्पल एसर. लास्ट इज रेगमा, द मैच्योर फ्रूट ब्रेक्स इंटू वन सीडेड डिसेंट पार्ट्स कॉल्ड कोकाई, एग्जाम्पल रिसिनस कॉमनिस. थर्ड सिंपल ड्राई फ्रूट दैट इज द कैप्सुलर फ्रूट्स दैट इज डिसेंट और डिसेंट फ्रूट्स. These fruits splits open at maturity and are many seeded. That is also five kinds. One is legume, opod. Second is follicle. Third is siliqua. Fourth is silicula. Fifth is capsule. Starting from the first type, legume or pod. These fruits developed from a simple pistil, splitting along two sutures into two valves. Example, Picium, Sicer. Second type, that is follicle. These fruits developed from a simple pistil, splitting along one suture, example delphinium. Third, siliqua. These fruits are elongated, two loculed capsule of the mustard family, example brassica. Next kind or type that is silicula. These fruits are short, broad siliqua, example Capsula bursa pastoris and Iberis. Next that is the capsule. These fruits developed from a compound pistil, example Antirrhinum portulis, portuleca. Next, the second simple fruits that is succulent. That is the succulent or fleshy fruits. These are succulent or fleshy fruits. These are simple fruits in which pericarp or its associated parts become fleshy or succulent. The fleshy pericarp become distinct into three layers, the outermost epicarp, middle mesocarp, inner endocarp. Usually these are indehiscent fruits and are of three types. One is berry, second is drup, third is pom. Berry. These are simple succulent fruits derived from mono to polycarpellary syncarpous pistil with superior or inferior ovary. They may be single seeded, example date or grape, or many seeded. Seeds become free from placenta and come to lie in pulp. Fruits derived from the superior ovary are date, brinjal, grapes, etc. And the fruits which are derived from the inferior ovary are guava, banana, pomegranate, jamun, etc. The berries derived from inferior ovary are named as false berry. In these, epicarp is fused with thalamus, hence called the pseudocarp. A few different kinds or types of berries, that is special berries, in which the one is Hesperidium, second is Pippo, third is Empisarca, fourth is Blastoa. First is Hesperidium. It is a many-chambered special berry found in genus Citrus, example lemon, orange. In these types of fruits, the outer glandular oil-bearing peel is epicarp. Next to it is white fibrous mesocarp and membranous endocarp lines each loculi or chambers. Each loculus encloses one or more seeds and a number of juicy placental hairs arising from inner side of endocarp. Juicy placental hairs are the edible part of the fruit, example citrus, lemon. Next, that is the pippo. It is a special false berry found in family Cucurbitaceae. It is a unilocular or falsely trilocular berry which contains many seeds developed at the tips of interned parietal placentations. The outer hard rind is epicarp fused with thalamus. The mesocarp, endocarp, and placenta are edible. However, mesocarp is not separable from epicarp, and seeds do not separate from placenta on ripening. Example, cucumis, watermelon. Third is Empisarca. It is a special many-seeded superior berry found in agel, that is the bale. Woody covering is derived from epicarp, mesocarp, and endocarp. Placenta form the edible pulp enclosing the seeds. Seed coats are also mucilaginous. Example, agel. Next, that is the Blastoa. It is a false berry fruit. The outer hard rind of fruit is epicarp fused with thalamus. The mesocarp is in the form of plate-like infoldings inside the fruit. It is also fused with epicarp. इन आउटर रीजियन, एंडोकार्प इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए थिन मेम्ब्रेनियस और मेम्ब्रेन सराउंडिंग द जूसी सीड्स, एंड द एडिबल पार्ट ऑफ फ्रूट इज द जूसी टेस्टा ऑफ द सीड. एग्जाम्पल प्यूनिका ग्रेनेटम. नेक्स्ट टाइप दैट इज द एग्रीगेट फ्रूट्स. एन एग्रीगेट फ्रूट डेवलप्स फ्रॉम ए सिंगल फ्लोवर विद ए पॉलीकार्पलरी एपोकार्पस पिस्टिल. द ओवरी ऑफ ईच कार्पल डेवलप्स इंटू ए फ्रूटलेट ऑफ सिंपल टाइप. एंड मास्ट इन मास्ट ऑन द रिसेप्टिकल एंड मैच्योर टूगेदर एज ए सिम एंड मैच्योर टूगेदर एज ए सिंगल यूनिट. एग्रीगेट फ्रूट इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ सिंपल फ्रूटलेट्स बोर्न इन ए फ्लोवर नोन एज एन इटेरियो. लिसन स्टूडेंट्स, एग्रीगेट फ्रूट इज ए ग्रुप ऑफ सिंपल फ्रूटलेट्स बोर्न इन ए फ्लोवर नोन एज एन इटेरियो. ई टी ए ई आर आई ओ. द फ्रूटलेट्स ऑफ एन इटेरियो मे बी पोलिसल एसिन ड्रूप और बेरी. दे आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ इटेरियो ऑफ एसिन. फोर टाइप्स ऑफ द इटेरियो ऑफ एग्रीगेट फ्रूट्स. इटेरियो ऑफ एसिन्स. इटेरियो पोलिसल्स. इटेरियो ऑफ फाइव टाइप्स है. इटेरियो ऑफ समाराज. इटेरियो ऑफ बेरीज. इटेरियो ऑफ ड्रूप्स. दैट इज फाइव काइंड्स ऑफ एग्रीगेट फ्रूट्स. वन इज द इटेरियो ऑफ एसिन्स. एग्जाम्पल ऑफ इटेरियो ऑफ एसिन्स इज द रेनकुलस क्लेमेटिस. सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ एग्रीगेट फ्रूट दैट इज द इटेरियो ऑफ पोलिसल्स. एग्जाम्पल कैलोट्रोपिस. थर्ड इज द इटेरियो ऑफ समाराज. एग्जाम्पल एलियंथस. फोर्थ इज द इटेरियो ऑफ बेरीज. एग्जाम्पल अनोना स्क्यूमोसा. अनोना स्क्यूमोसा. फिफ्थ इज द इटेरियो ऑफ ड्रूप्स. एग्जाम्पल ब्लैकबेरी रूबस. इन केस ऑफ इटेरियो ऑफ एसिन्स इन दिस द इंडिविजुअल फ्रूटलेट्स आर एसिन्स. इन केस ऑफ रेनकुलस एंड क्लेमेटिस आर डिस्टिंक्ट फ्रॉम ईच अदर. In the clematis, acines have persistent styles which assist in their dispersal. In lotus, thalamus is spongy, top-shaped, and green and acines are embedded in its upper flat surface. In strawberry, the convex thalamus becomes fleshy and acines are scattered over its surface. Next, that is the iterio of polycells. In these these types of fruits may consist of two. That is example two ka example hai Calotropis cryptostygia. Three ka example hai Aconitum. And many polycell ka example hai Mycelia. Iterio of Samara. A number of Samaras develop from a single flower. Example, Alianthus. Fourth is Iterio of Berries. Berries may remain distinct or get fused together along with the thalamus. Example, ANOVA, Annona squamosa. Fifth is the iterio of drupes. Fruits found in or occur in raspberry and blackberry. The individual fruitlets, often called the drupelets, these are small and present on a disc-shaped or conical thalamus. Example, blackberry rufus. Next, that is the composite fruits. A composite fruit develops from whole inflorescence. All the flowers of an inflorescence ripens into fruitlets, which are compactly packed along the peduncle to constitute a single fruit. It ripens and falls off as a single unit. Most of them are pseudocarp. They are of two types. One is sorosis, second is the psychonus. Sorosis, it develops from a spike in pineapple, from female catkin in mulberry, from spadix in monstera. Psychonus, it develops from a hypanthodium type of inflorescence. At maturity, female flowers develop into small acines, hollow receptacle becomes fleshy, and entire fruit ripens into a false composite fruit. Example, Ficus carica, anjeer. Next, that is development of fruits. A true fruit is formed as a result of cell division, expansion, and differentiation in the ovary. The ovary is transformed into fruit as a result of stimuli which is received from pollination as well as from developing the seeds. After receiving the necessary stimuli, the ovules present inside the ovary are transformed into the seeds, and the wall of the ovary, or jo ovary ki wall hai, which is transformed into pericarp or fruit wall ke andar. The growth of the fruit is generally very fast. For example, an ovary of pumpkin shows a 20-fold increase in size just in 2 weeks' time. There are different factors which are responsible for the development of fruits. Kon-kon se hai? First, that is the role of pollination in fruit development. The pollination is an important factor or process essential for the fertilization, seed development, growth of ovary, and prevention of ovary abscission, means dropping of ovary. After the pollination, the pollen grains release the wall-held proteins and other components. By this process, the recognition factors from the pollen and the stigma come close to each other. As soon as, jaise hi, pollen recognition is established, means pollen ka recognition set hota hai ya establish ho jata hai, the growth in ovary shows abrupt change, and it is now well established that pollen grains release some jo pollen grain establish ho chuka hota hai, That pollen grain releases some specific hormones, particularly auxins, which together with the auxin of the carpellary origin stimulate the initial growth of the ovary. दोनों के auxin hormones stimulate the initial growth of the ovary. The effect of the auxin in inducing the development of fruit has been observed in tomato, brinjal and several forms of the cucumbers. Next, that is the role of seeds in fruit development. Developing seeds play important or significant role in the development of normal fruits. It has been observed that a young apple fruit with seeds on all sides develops normal shape. If the seeds are present only in one side, only that side of the fruit develops well. Experiment performed by the NITSCH in 1952 confirmed that seeds are essential for the normal development of the strawberry fruits, and also further investigated that the developing seeds produce auxins, gibberellins and cytokinins, which help in the normal development of the fruits. Third, that is the development of parthenocarpic fruits. Some plants are able to produce fruits without the fertilization. Such fruits are called the parthenocarpic fruits. They are seedless or contain empty or non-viable seeds. Some of the common examples of natural parthenocarpy, in which one is the fruits formed as a result of ovary development without pollination, example citrus, banana, pineapple. Second is the fruits formed as a result of stimulation by pollination but without fertilization. Pollination ke stimulation se hota hai lekin fertilization nahi ho pata. Example certain orchids. Next, fruits formed as a result of fertilization followed by abortion of the embryos, example grapes, cherries, etc. There are some parthenocarpic fruits are artificially developed by the application of low concentration of auxin and gibberellins by the horticulturists. For example, seedless grapes, oranges, lemons, tomatoes, watermelons. These types of fruits have a great commercial value. Next, that is the ripening of fruits. After the period of growth due to cell division and enlargement, the mature fruit undergoes some qualitative change referred to as fruit ripening. Some of the important changes during fruit ripening are kon-kon se hai? Softening of fruit flesh due to enzymatic degradation of cell wall, middle lamella, and solubilization of cell contents. Next, hydrolytic conversion of storage materials or stored materials into soluble sugars. Example in grapes, apple, cherries, etc. Organic acids, example citrus, oranges, etc. Due to synthesis of new enzymes at the time of fruit ripening. Next, transformation of chloroplasts to carotenoid rich chloroplasts and accumulation of anthocyanins give the characteristic color to the ripened fruit. Next, accumulation of flavoring components contribute to the flavor and aroma of ripe fruits. In certain, fruit ripening is accompanied by an increase in respiratory climacteric. A fruit ripening hormone, that is the ethylene, also plays an important role in the ripening of the certain fruits. Next part, that is the biological significance of fruit formation. As you know, plants store lot of sugars, pectin, organic acids, vitamins and minerals to ensure the survival of their future generation. They invest so much of energy and nutrients in the formation of the fruits. For the following regions, kon-kon se hai? One is the fruits are products of sexual reproduction in flowering plants, which enclose and protect the seeds. They protect the seeds from unfavorable condition during their growth to maturity. Plants store highly nutritious substances in fruits, which can be eaten raw. Because of their nutrition value, taste and flavor, the fruits have been eaten by human beings and animals since ancient times. So by this process by doing this, human beings and animals help in the dispersal of the fruits. Young fruits are generally green in color, so that they protect the immature developing seeds by remaining hidden in their foliage or in the foliage. They are also bitter in taste due to the presence of astringent, tannins, latex, sour acids and bitter alkaloids. Thus, the young fruits offer chemical defense against animals. Some dry and decent fruits help in seed dispersal by explosive mechanisms. Students, the question on the fruits may be come up to 8 marks. Now I finish this video. Thanks.